divide 357 by 7. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 357 here, 7 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 3, here 7. 3 smaller than 7. So we should take two numbers, 35. When do we get 35? In 7 table. 7 fives, 35. Now we should subtract. We get 0. After this, bring down the beside number. So 7 down. So 7. When do we get 7? In 7 table. 7 ones, 7. Now we subtract. We get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. And we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.